Hey everyone! Our cute mice family is back again and they're celebrating the 4th of July in New York City. Like always, I stamped a bunch of images coming from different sets because I wanted to recreate some iconic things in that city. Some brownstone houses, a yellow cab, and of course a hot dog stand. So I stamped everything using jet black ink, and you will find all the links and supplies below the video. And I said it on Instagram, but if you're not following me there, know that I'm still waiting for my Lanfan mini release package and also my summer release package. According to the tracking numbers, both have arrived in Paris, but no update after that. It's pretty frustrating as I have some cool ideas with those new supplies, but all I can do is to wait. When the coloring was done, I moved on to the background. And like I said, I haven't received the seam line dies yet, but I managed to create one measuring 8.5 by 3.5 inches using the largest die from the large stitch for bar rectangle die set. And I used those die to create fireworks at the top of my panel. To color my sky, I first applied a layer of cheap sapphire distress ink on one half of the panel, trying to keep the firework spots pretty light. For the biggest firework, I used Blueprint Sketch distress ink. For the medium one, I used Candida Pearl Distress Ink. And for the small one, I used White Pigment Ink. Next, I added water drops that I dried using my paper towel. And then, to emphasize the firework effect, I splattered a bunch of liquid stardust drops on my sky, and I insisted on the firework spots to make them really sparkly. For the bottom of my panel, I die-cut some elements, 3 grass borders and 2 straight borders that I will use as a road or a path. To color the grass borders, I used peel paint distressing first, and next a little bit of forest moss distressing, but just at the top. My scene takes place during the night, so this is why I used those dark green inks. I splattered drops of those same inks on the 3 borders. And next, I colored the remaining pieces using antique linen and gathered twigs distress inks. And just this once, I didn't add any texture to those borders because there was already enough on the other parts of the card. Off-screen, I stamped my sentiment on the smallest border, and next I attached all the borders at the bottom of my panel. Next, I stuck and assembled all the images using glue dots to finally create my cute New York City scene. Thank you. Once everything was attached, I ended up with a gap between the houses and fireworks, so I decided to stamp a second sentiment, let's celebrate, and I think it fits really nicely. Next, I wanted to emphasize the firework effect even more, so I applied White Blizzard Novo Drops along the lines to add a final touch of sparkles in the night sky. And this is the final result, a new adventure for the mice family, and I wonder what they plan to do next time. I hope you like this cute little scene. Thank you so much guys for watching, and I'll see you very soon. Bye!